Hello?
Anthony, it's you, father. What do you do?
Hey, Dad, I'm in the middle of a Zoom call. What's going on?
Nothing much. But let me ask you, what kind of garbage bag do you use?
Garbage bags? I don't know. I think Michelle buys Hefty.
I use the same one. But you know if they started making the bag more thin?
I have no idea. Why?
Because this morning, I went to go lift up the garbage bag to bring it outside, and the whole bottom ripped. And that never happened to me before.
I'll tell you what, when I'm done with my Zoom call, I'll call up Hefty Corporate Headquarters, and I'll ask them if they're starting to make their bags thinner.
No, don't worry, buddy. You're not going to call nobody. I'm just going to start using two bags. Go do what you got to do. I don't want to bother you.
Hey, what's up, Dad?
I'm very upset right now.
Why? What happened?
But you know when I got too many bottles in the house, I bring them to the place they collected the bottle for the recycle.
Yeah.
And then when I give the guy the bottle, he give me the money.
Yes.
I think this son of a bitch is trying to rip me off.
You think he's trying to rip you off for recycled bottles?
Yeah, because today I bring him a 27 a bottle and he's supposed to give me $1.35. This is son of a bitch a thief only giving me $1.25. Ma, where's the money for the other two bottles?
Dad, you're talking about 10 cents. You want me to mail you a dime?
Anthony, it's not about the money. It's about the principality. Ma, don't worry about it. I'm going to deal with this myself. Go do what you got to do. I don't want to bother you.
Hey, what's going on, Dad?
Anthony, ma, you remember how many chicken I have?
What?
I don't remember if I have a 16 chicken or 18.
I apologize, but I don't keep track of how many chickens you have in the backyard. Besides, what difference does it make?
It make a bigger difference, because right now, I count as 16. So if I have a 16, everything is okay. But if I have an 18, that means I'm missing two chicken, and I don't know if they run away or another animal, God forbid, eating my chicken.
Oh, well, you sound like you have a serious problem on your hand. What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna go take a walk in the woods and look for the other two just to make it sure. But do me a favor, because I don't want to call you again and bother you. If you remember how many chicken I have, can you call me, please?
Yes, if I remember how many chickens you originally started with, I'll call you.
Hey, Dad, it's me. I haven't heard from you all day, so I'm just calling to see if everything's okay. Give me a call back when you get this.
Dad, I haven't heard from you since Wednesday, and that's not like you. I'm starting to get worried. Call me back when you get this.
I call your cell phone and it's off. I call your house, you're not answering. Call me back, or else tomorrow morning I'm jumping in my truck and I'm taking a ride up there.
Yellow.
Where the hell have you been? I've been calling you for the last couple of days. I was just about to jump in my truck and drive up there.
Anthony, I apologize. I just got home right now. I was in the emergency room for a couple of days.
Emergency room? What happened?
The other day when I went to go look for the other two chicken, I twisted my ankle. So I went to the doctor. The doctor did a blood work and he found out I had an infection in my kidney. I don't know how the hell I got an infection. So he told me to go to the emergency room and they put me on a lot of antibiotic. They told me if I no went to the emergency room that day, I would not be here right now talking to you. God forbid.
Why didn't you call me?
Because you know I don't like a call and bother you for bullshit things.